Hello students, welcome to Ajakshara Academy YouTube channel. In this session, I am going to discuss NTSC SAT Lite Level 1. If you like this video, please subscribe to our channel. Please share your valuable comments in the comment section. Okay, let us go to the today's session. First one, which of the following materials cannot be used to make a lens? Water, glass, plastic, clay. Here in this materials, water, glass, plastic, clay, which cannot be used to make a lens. Fourth option is correct. Clay cannot be used to make a lens. Okay. Next one. Image of an object is formed by the human eye at choroid, retina, iris, cornea. So, the image formed on the retina. So, image of an object is formed by the human eye at retina. Second option is correct. Next, what should be the position of an object so that a real and inverted image of same size obtained using a convex lens? Between the lens and its focus, at the focus, at twice the focal length, at infinity. Here, what is the position of an object to get a real and inverted image of same size of an object? So, in this situation, object size is equals to the image size. The position is twice the focal length. So, when the object is placed at twice the focal length, then we will get a real and inverted image of same size. Okay. Next, the focal length of the thick lens having greater radius of curvature in comparison to the thin lens will be more, less, equal, none of these. Here, the focal length of thick lens having greater radius of curvature in comparison to the thin lens will be less. Okay. Second option is correct. Next. Which one is not a primary color? Red, blue, yellow, green. Here in this four colors, yellow is not a primary color. Okay. Next. A tank of water appears to be less deep than it actually is due to reflection of light, refraction of light, high refractive index of water, low refractive index of water. Here, a tank of water appears to be less deep than it actually is due to refraction of light. Due to refraction of light, it appears to be less deep than actually is due to the refraction of light. Next, planets do not twinkle like stars because they do not have light of their own. They are nearer to the earth as compared to stars. They are rotating all the time. They are smaller than stars. Planets do not twinkle like stars because they are nearer to earth as compared to stars. So that's why planets do not twinkle like stars. Second option is correct. Okay. Next. When an object approaches a convex lens, the size of the image formed will decrease, increase, first decreases, then increases, remains the same. Here, when an object approaches a convex lens, the size of image formed will increase. Second option is correct. Okay. The path of a refracted ray of light in a prism is parallel to the base of the prism only when the light is of a particular wavelength. When the ray is incident normally at one face, when the ray undergoes minimum deviation when the prism is made of a particular types of glass. Here the path of refractive ray of light in a prism is parallel to the base of the prism only when the ray undergoes minimum deviation. When it undergoes minimum deviation, then the refractive ray, path of refractive ray of light in a prism is parallel to the base of the prism. Okay, third option is correct. Next, the middle vascular coat, the darkness, the eye chamber and prevents refraction by absorbing the light is choroid, vitreous humor, retina, aqueous humor. Here the middle vascular coat that darkens the eye chamber and prevent refraction by absorbing the light is choroid. Okay, first option is correct. Okay, thanks for watching this video.